The most interesting point about knowledge in today's world is that we have a lot of knowledge, but very little wisdom on how to use that knowledge. The wonderful pursuit of science is to understand using the knowledge of how this universe works. And this is very different than the pursuit of technology. Technology is trying to turn science into product. And of course, there's a problem here. With a little knowledge, this technology has actually been destroying the planet. Technology today is really the cause of the chaos and the sixth mass extinction. And yet, for some reason, we keep looking at science as the fault in our problem. But it's not. It's the little knowledge held by technology which is actually creating the devastation and the sixth mass extinction. The most valuable aspect of knowledge is that we know very little. What we're observing in Mickey's behavior is a lot like what's going on in technology today. That is, there's a lot of information of how to create something, but not necessarily enough information on how to handle it. So for example, plastic was a great idea. But now what? We have an ocean filled with waste plastic and polluting our world. Oh, nuclear power, great idea. Got a bit of a problem. Nuclear waste is now threatening people on this planet. And of course, pharmaceuticals. Well, there was a great idea. We're gonna help people. And yet today, for example, in the United States, over 300,000 people die every year from taking prescription drugs. Without the wisdom and full knowledge of how the body works, then we're facing the problem. The consequence of a lack of understanding and a lack of wisdom is actually self-destructive. The problem we face is the corporate people that create technology, using science without actually understanding the full knowledge of how to use that science. Like our friend Mickey downstairs. Mickey has the intelligence to use this knowledge to help him with his chores and his work, which is actually what technology was here for, to help us. However, technology without the wisdom of how to use this technology is problematic, as we can see right now. Well, Mickey could have started the whole process, having the chores being done by the brooms. He can't stop it, and he doesn't have the wisdom of how to use the magic. Through the misuse of this technology and destroying the planet, we are actually Mickey Mousing around with science as a negative consequence at the peril of our own lives. And remember, science is the pursuit of knowledge, and there's really nothing wrong with that as long as we understand to use the science in harmony with the planet in which we live. You're not a very good student of all of this, Mickey. How many times have I told you you're not ready to use this magic? You have a long way to go and a lot of learning, and actually to understand the wisdom of how to use this science in a positive way than to create the mess you've just done.
You mean I have to know what I'm doing before I do it?
It helps.